Andrea, Fulla strength and conditioning client John, working the broomstick. Good morning. So he's got a broomstick down the spine, completes 5 reps. This is to get good feedback in the hinge pattern. So the head, the upper back, and the lower back. This is to successfully perform the hinge that's required for deadlifting and kettlebell swings. Nice, John.